All right, Carlos. Tell us a little bit about the history of Masroj. I'm pronouncing that correctly.
Yeah, I think that's a hard word for my English tongue to get around.
What was the inspiration for the design, the decor, and the general architecture?
It's in my
head. In your head?
In your head, and my husband. Because this is not normally a hotel, it's a dream.
Quick reads, oh, yeah. You know, they get
they
the
are.
Catalogs. They get the catalogs they with, got, the, yeah. with the new wine, yeah. And they learn it really quick. And then they spew it out like they've been there, you know? It's like,
yeah. Well, because they have Robert Parker scores. They go, well, this got 95 points. This must be pretty good.
That's so awesome. Getting ready to do taste some of Lebokan's offerings here in the moonlight and in Kalyal.
Fabulous location, and it really encompasses everything that a British visitor wants to get from Spain, other than resorts and the normal Spanish way of life.
And that you mentioned since that moment, 25 years ago, because now this weekend is the 25th anniversary of the first closes, the first one here at once. Christopher Cannon fell in love in this area, made business with the wines in the United States.
Yeah, you were talking about language, and I hate to be the one, the first one to punch, but it's good. I have a scoring rate. I think there's yeah. It's fucking good.
Yes!
There's really fucking good.
Yeah.
And then there's extremely fucking good.
I think you two are blind. Oh,
yeah. Okay.
The only thing we can do with the grape is to respect the grape. Nothing more. So to respect the grape, we have to find our way. And our way, we think, is this. Three things about this wine that we are improving in the last years. Work with local grape varieties. We use French grape varieties, but for our top wines, we are using only local grape varieties, especially Garnacha, that we think it's the most adaptable grape here in Escala Dei.
Fuck.
The first task before you want to do anything is to aerate, because otherwise you can get dizzy. Not fizzy. Yeah, fizzy is this one, so fizzy. Yeah. So.
This is a Sauvignon Blanc. The Grenache Blanc is a very special grape that is not planted in a lot of places. It's quite expensive.
Is it like it's a 95 Parker, or is it a or is it like a 5 fuckities from Pete?
You have
these
varieties selection that you carry.
Yeah. That was a blue. Well, we are in the old Chartered house. Well, now this house is Cal Garcia de Faria, one of the families that owns the winery. But before this house was bought back by this family, this house was the building of administration of the Priorat. You prefer the castle of the Priorat. And here, we think, because of the vault, it seems to be late Gothic, 14th century.
Something like that, or to punch down the hat, I think it's, this is what they call it. And as you can see, the wine is turning actually quite red.
Yeah.
Well, the camera can't appreciate the aromas that are coming out.
So we bought the wine. It's time to make the climb. Mas San Antonio. Come on.
Awake on my airplane, my skin is there, my skin is there. Awake on my airplane.
And I